Welcome, it's Facts You Don't Know. If it's your first time here and you want to find out new facts that will definitely make you smarter and more, well, and first make sure to subscribe and activate the notification bell so you don't miss anything.
Thrown away like trash, with loud crying, four little kittens let their presence to be known. Now they are free, growing strong and treasured, thanks to Save One Life San Diego and an animal rescue network. It all started with a post to Facebook. Stories such as you are about to hear are much too popular for animal rescuer Brenda. I got a message from a young lady whom I had helped to save several cats and kittens from neighborhood of Watts, Los Angeles. In the past, her mother's neighborhood had placed their once indoor cats outside when one of them had 8 kittens. Sadly, one of the kittens had already died for some unexplained cause. Brenda asked the young lady if the neighbor would surrender them to a rescue organization and the replies. Brenda quickly made a Facebook post, asking a rescuer agency to take this mom cat and her 7 kittens, as well as the other adult cats who may be pregnant. However, animal control was called back less than 24 hours after making the post, and the mother cat, 3 kittens, and another adult cat were brought to Downey shelter. Brenda confirmed that the other 4 kittens couldn't be found on the animal control at the time. The location of the missing 4 kittens didn't remain a mystery for long. Another neighbor heard the meowing next morning, kittens in the alley behind the real estate. What she has found was horrible. She had bought 4 kittens in a black plastic garbage bag, with the bag tied too close. She brought them quickly into her house to feed them and gave them shelter. They were so hungry and so thin. Nobody really knows how long they were in the bag, Brenda says, and I immediately made a social media post for the 4 kittens left. A charity, Save One Life, was identified through the power of sharing and networking with animal rescue organization. Brian Youngberg, CEO of Save One Life Saving Services in California, builds one of the incredible rescue network. We were complete, like all the rescue during the kitten season. But when we saw these pictures, we knew we had to act. I instantly shared the post in our foster community and our incredible foster Heather stepped up instantly. Yet again, through the power of sharing and networking, volunteers from all over Southern California have stepped up to help move these 4 kittens from Watts to their Vista foster home. Upon arrival of the kittens in Saving One Life treatment, they were immediately provided with food, water, giving a health bag check, wet wipe pads, and dry cozy place to relax. We decided to give them names, not based on their rough start. So we called them Faith, Hope, Love and Spirit, Brian said. It was clear from their dietary evaluation that they were highly dehydrated, and 2 of them, Love and Faith, were very malnourished and lethargic. All the kittens were given extra nutrients, some Caro syrup helping with blood sugar levels, and B12 shot to help strengthen their depleted system. Love became more lethargic on the second day, and her foster observed a disorder, generally referred to as triangle face, which is a symptom of fading kitten syndrome. Other symptoms include muscle wasting, lethargy, fatigue, weight loss, and hypothermia. All symptoms, Love showed, she was then sent for emergency treatment to one of SOL's medical foster, which including feeding every 2 hours, subcutaneous fluid during the night, warm blanket and towels, and regular temperature monitoring. Love never gave up during the first night, and neither did it nature her. She had gained 1.5 pounds in just 12 hours. Her appetite was back. She was energetic, cheerful, and full of life. SOL is happy to say that Love is flourishing now. She keeps gaining weight and improving every day. Love would have been yet another senseless victim of overpopulation of pets without medical care. Many people would think that would be the end of rescue story, but Save One Life hadn't forgotten about mom and her remaining kittens, now in a crowded shelter. It was top priority now to to get the family together. Saving One Life entered the same network that got them the kittens and was able to find the remaining members of the family. Sadly, two of the kittens had been humanely euthanized due to illness before being released to SOL treatment at the shelter, but the mother and one of the remaining kitten. Only 4 days after their scream revealed their plight to a concerned neighbor, the family was reunited and is flourishing in a foster care. We would like to remind viewers of the importance of spaying and neutralizing their pets. This terrible incident could have been prevented and 3 lives could have been saved if the original owner had just been responsible. Please share your local shelters, rescues and low-cost spay, neuter clinics for choices in your area, and help educate others by sharing this information.
Thanks for watching. Please like and share the video in social networks. We'll be right back to you as fast as we can.